Hey guys, Shadow here, and welcome back to Let's Play Thief. In the last episode, we just escaped the Thief Taker General after he threatened to take our hand for his mantle, which is kind of creepy and weird. So we are now trying to, if I remember correctly, escape through the sewers? There was the frickin' thing, but I didn't see what it said. So let's do the thing we are supposed to do. Whatever we are supposed to do. So that. Wait. What's that? Oh, nothing. Eh. Oh, it's just a dead end. Oh, that's nice. Thought he would slide, but I guess it's not the case for some reason. Holy crap. Is this the Baron's house, or is this the... Oh, he said something about under the bridge, didn't he? I remember that now. He said it should lead... This should lead to the bridge.
The Graven mob certainly left their mark. Crossing the bridge is going to be tricky.
No kidding. Especially seeing how he's crossing the underbridge. What? The hell was that? Underbridge like underdog? Maybe something fell down over there. I don't know. I heard it, but I don't know what happened. You hit this, and then... Yeah, that happens. Oh, quit being a baby. It's just a little fire that never hurt nobody. Oh, well, that's probably not true. Ooh, shiny. Oh, I seen that time. Okay, I think I can... Hi there! Well, hi there too! Okay. This place is falling apart, something serious. Something serious. Oh no! It did go under, I thought it would. Okay, can't go that way. Going this way. I thought that was the other way. I don't know why my voice, not voice, mouth. Eh, maybe it's my brain and my mouth, but neither one of them. Hi! Did you enjoy your dip? Holy shit. Is it a... Did I just came out of a poop hole? I came out of a poop hole. Ow, that's hot. Ouch. I'm on fire. Okay, I screwed around too long. I didn't know that was a thing. Pick it. I'm gonna have to come back through here because I'm... Okay. Yeah. So apparently speed is something I should have done. I want to go back in. Damn it. I was too... Yeah, I know. Let's just go that way. I was too, in shock from the fact they came out of poop hole. What now? Oh. Oh my. Hi, buddy. Mind if I tag on your rope here? No? Okay. Thanks. Appreciate it. Okay, then. Seen this. Need some of that. I'll take this. I wasn't expecting a rushed end to this chapter. Unintentional. Eh. What? Oh. I thought he was gonna...
Better tread carefully. The roof looks like it's ready to fall.
Uh-huh. Because it is! Probably should tread carefully, huh? Oh, God. That's a horrifying way to die. Wait, I don't have to use that. I can just do... No, I can't! I was supposed to be over here when I did that, apparently. Now what? Seriously, now what? Oh. Oh! Come on. Wait a minute, this is back at the beginning of the game. I just realized that. Hup! Oh, shit. Talking mushrooms. Oh, of course. Because, you know, nothing can ever be easy. Oh, damn it. Now. Now. Stop it. Stop making me beyond. This way? Yes. And I was saying something about the bridge. This is a very elaborate bridge. I mean, seriously. It's more like a city in of its own. Yeah, come on. Shiny. Why is there just food laying?
Stay away from me. I've done nothing to you.
Oh. Okay then. Oh, I thought I was gonna have to time it. No, oh, God. Holy crap. Shit just got real. Well, I can't go that way. Gotta go this way. Ow. Hup.
I don't want to be trapped if this part of the bridge collapses. Maybe there's better footing above.
This way. Yes. Oh, God. Okay. What about that? Shiny, food, take, thank you. Happy more, please. Oh.
No time to be careful. I need to move fast.
Well, that's the thing. Why is that so conveniently placed there? Nah! Okay, seriously? This bird. Oh,
that was close. Now back to the clock tower and more supplies. I have a lot to think about.
Just abruptly cut him off in the middle of it. So, not being caught is not a thing in this one, apparently. There's an itty bitty bit ghost there. Threat skilled 14 times, detected 14. Imagine that. Suspicions raised 10. Knockouts performed 20. Locks picked 8. Pockets picked 6. Loot found. I missed a lot of loot. Got a good amount of gold, though. Okay, then. Wow. Extreme ending to chapter 6. Yay! Wow! That's a serious boost. Wait, I didn't sell them, did I? Okay. I was gonna say. Yes! It's so pretty. That one's almost done. I wonder if they go in sequence. So, like, there. I missed one, and then there. And then maybe there's one coming. Memories. Wait a minute. Oh, I was gonna say, I have another one of those. I think there's three in there, isn't it? Yeah, there's three in there. So I'm missing three of those. I'm missing two paintings, and two of those, and one of those, and four of those, and three of those. And not so bad. Okay. And then I keep forgetting to check in this because I just go past it. Because I just go by my. Haha! I was right. Or, well, whatever. I have 10 of those. I don't really use those that much. Chokero, poppies. Take a couple of those. Rope arrows. Take a couple of those so I don't buy any. Oh, wow. I can carry 15 now. Yeah. How about that? I really want to. I don't know what happens if I... You know what? I don't care. I need it. So now I should not be able to use that in here. Okay, that's nice. Which I think I've tried to do that before now that I think about it. Cutscene.
Something has changed in you, child of the shadows.
Oh, there's his pieces.
The balance of the primal is gone. It was talking to you, but you didn't listen.
You mean Aaron?
The accident didn't just fill her with primal. It fused her with the city. If she dies, with the primal still trapped in her, then it dies too. The city unravels like it never existed.
The Baron thought the primal could be removed from her with all the pieces.
Third is not the whole. But you have seen the missing piece. Think.
Orion.
You must go to the cathedral tonight. Once you steal the missing piece from Orion, you need to find a way to take the primal from Aaron. And she must not die. Your city needs you, Garrett.
I'm no savior.
Like it or not, this city and its people define you, Garrett. To be alone, you must have something to be alone from.
The old woman's blind, I thought. What, is she a frickin' ninja? She's just gone. Jesus. Some serious business. I don't know how many chapters are left, so I might go and replay the, missions I missed. Oh, wait a minute. I think I can do that here, can I? This, yes. No, that's not what I wanted. Lockpicking quality and other. Oh, for capacity, bow balancing. Bow balancing is at maximum. Trinkets. Back. Resources, still not what I wanted. Statistics? That's it. Statistics. So I have 4 jobs left to do. 1 client job left, so Hector would be the last client job, I assume. Collectibles in the city found? And loot in the city found, I would assume. So I'm missing a good chunk of loot, and I'm missing 5 collectibles in the city. So then, lockdown, I didn't miss any other than I'm missing loot. 2 collectibles in Dust to Dust. No collectibles missed there. 3 collectibles missed there. 2 collectibles missed there, plus 30 loot. Wow. Wait. Forsaken. What was the Forsaken? Yeah. That's why I missed that one. Because that was the crap. That was the crap one. Yeah. I got to because I missed it. I want it though. Victoria client job. Got all the collectibles there. Yeah. Pretty much. Got all the collectibles there. Wait, what was... Oh, I missed some loot. All the collectibles there. All the collectibles there. Silence is golden. What was that one? I don't remember. Take no damage. Really? I did. Oh, yeah, I guess. Makes sense. Since it remained undetected. So, I have 5 collectibles left to find in the city. 1 client job left, and 4 jobs from Basso. And then I gotta complete Dust to Dust. It's chapter 2. I gotta go back through chapter 2, chapter 4, and chapter 5. Meh, I don't wanna. Wait, was it? Yeah, no. Yeah, because after a friend in need, it's, yeah, the asylum. Meh, I don't wanna. I gotta. Because I don't know how many's left, and I don't know if I can replay afterwards. I don't have a choice, do I? So, I might search for the missing collectibles a little bit. I'll probably cut out a good percent of it if I'm gonna do this so that you're not wasting.
The cathedral is an old quarter. It's been abandoned for as long as people can remember.
It's not too late, friends. Embrace the dawn and you can still join us.
Who's talking?
The city's changing. A new age is here. All thanks to Orion.
Just because of who Orion is and why she believes him, so. That sounds like some voodoo stuff going on there. Nope, I don't want to do that. Voodoo stuff? What the hell am I even talking about? Hey!
They burned everything.
What's wrong, lady? What you crying for? You said they burned everything, but they didn't burn the booze. Okay, I need to talk to you. Because I need some stuff.
Something for all your nefarious needs.
I certainly hope so. If I'm gonna replay that chap... Don't... If I'm gonna replay... Maybe. Food. 4... but I need to do a friend in need, so I'm gonna need that, I think. I'm gonna need these. Lots and lots. Why you only have 3? Those are expensive as hell. Do you have anything special for me? Bow shot strength. Leather hardening, blackjack damage. Holy hell, I got a lot of money. satchel. Whoa! What the fricker frack? The strange figurine of cloaked phantom was a dude greatly reduces the chance of being seen by enemies. What? World Slayer? Massively increases maximum health and focus. Holy crap! Increases maximum health and focus. So I need that and that and that. Oh, wow. So I think I'm gonna save some money. I'll get these blunt arrows because I need those. I didn't mean to sell those. Okay, I think I'm gonna need those. I need fire arrows. I'm gonna play that frickin' chapter over again. I'm gonna take some blast arrows. I know they're expensive as hell, but I'm gonna need them. Ugh, I wish I didn't. It costs so frickin' much. That's all he has, so. Sawtooth arrow. Those are too expensive, but he doesn't have any frickin' broadheads. I'll take 5. Because that won't cost too much.
Watch yourself out there.
Yeah, thanks. Focus upgrades. Let's see. Combat, speed, marksman. I'm gonna upgrade marksman. Speed, accuracy of bow. Effect does not require focus to be activated. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely gonna do that. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna go see the Queen of the Beggars. My 2 focus upgrades to get that up there, because I don't know if I might get any more later. You know, I mean, you don't just don't know. Kind of upsets me that there's no broadhead arrows. Maybe he'll have some when I come back through. Still looks like a crap hole over here. Oh, and I needed to play 2 over again, too. 2-2.
Ah, Garrett. I knew you'd return.
Because you just seen me? Ooh. I thought that was gonna be 750, not 800. So, I mean, it's gonna be more the next time?
Many thanks, Garrett.
Yeah.
Let us speak a moment.
Can I just not? Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Seeking my counsel, child of the shadow. That's okay. Very kind. Let's take some tea together.
I'll bet the next one's gonna be like 1500.
Seeking my counsel, child of the shadow.
I'm just curious,
child,
I'm not buying another
shadow.
One. Oh, 1200, okay.
Be careful out there, Garrett.
I will. I'll upgrade marksman. Yes. Yes. Marksman fully upgraded. Speed. Greatly increases speed of your actions during marksman combat. Lockpick you by slowing around you even more.
You seem to want something. What troubles you?
I thought she was rubbing her fingers together like, give me money. I'm gonna do 2 more.
You have the beggar's thanks, and mine. Tea?
This damn chapel better be completely rebuilt by the time I get done giving you money, lady.
I'm sorry, Garrett. I have nothing else for you.
Really?
I'm afraid I have no more stories to tell. You must make your own.
Oh. Okay. So, maybe it's because I'm gonna do this one because it's gonna come in handy when I replay that mission with the bridge, I think. Wow, that really sucks. Since I gotta replay it. Seriously, though, she's out? Well, at least I know that I should have 3 more focus upgrades somehow. I hope I have 3 more focus upgrades at least. Because if I don't, I'm not gonna get it all completed, and I want it all completed. So I'm a completionist, kinda. Yeah, so... Chapter 2, Dust of the... Wait, yeah, that was one, wasn't it? Statistics... Chapter 2... Missed 2. Okay, so I'm gonna play this over, but I'm gonna cut it here, and then I'll bring it back... I'll be back when I find where I am supposed to find said items, whatever they might be. I don't know what the hell they're going to be. So I will be back very shortly. Shortly for you. Possibly longly for me. I'll be back regardless. Hey guys, I'm back, and I am just past the first area when you climb over the wall. If you sneak through the grate, you sneak past all the guards and you can climb over the wall. In this area where you have the vision of Aaron, I've already went through there, I was looking around because I'm checking every area very thoroughly because I don't know where I missed some. I found this. There's handprints. It means there's a collectible and then they go up there. So, I haven't actually been up here yet, but I assume... You're supposed to jump over here. And... Okay, so it's not over here. Oh, I see a ladder. Okay. Ladder. Ladder good, I think. Ooh. And I was missing a document, too. So where the hell is this collect... No, it's a desk bell. Where's this collectible at? No way the documents... Oh, maybe it's in here. Because I think I just seen a handprint on there.
Good find.
Memories of the dead. Okay. So then here's the last document for this area too. Coal room stash note. Wait, what? This is our lucky night. Followed one of the bleeders upstairs and found a real nice piece he must have lifted. I put it in the chute in the coal room. One good life lift deserves another, right? When you pawn it this time, be sure Perry counts out every coin. Okay, then. I don't think I can go up. Yeah, I can't go up that way, so I'll have to go back out over here. And I don't remember that finding a coal chute thingy. So, I'm guessing that might be where the other collectible's at. So, I'll see you when I find the next collectible. Alright, I'm back, finally. Well, not finally for you, I mean for me. I found the last collectible, I assume. Because I found that, and then there's that. So hopefully, it leads to the last collectible. Well, actually, it should. There's no reason it shouldn't, because, I mean, it's got the hands, so.
Now,
there it
what
is.
Do we have here?
So that is all the collectibles. Because the ring is one collectible. You've seen the first collectible. That's the second collectible, I believe. The third collectible, I think, was, oh, what the hell was it? No, I don't think, no, that can't, that's not right, is it? Yeah, the third collectible is the automaton soul you get inside the workshop. The fourth one is, crap. The fourth one is crap. No, the fourth one is the, it's where you're at the furnace. Yeah, rather than going up and going sneaking past them, if you turn around, there's that little room there, and then you go up, and that leads you to the fourth collectible, then the ring is the fifth collectible. So that's all the collectibles for this area. There you go. There's all of them. Yay! I gotta go. I gotta finish this. I gotta finish this chapter up, and then I'll be back with the. Chapter 4, I think. Oh yeah, and while I was looking around trying to find that last one, I noticed that there's a buttload of mannequins hanging from the ceiling that I didn't notice before. How the hell I missed that before is beyond me, but I did. Yeah, so then the third one is through here. Yeah. Anyways, I will be back when I start up whatever it is I'm gonna start up next. I'll probably be back before I'm at the next chapter, because I'll probably stop in and buy some stuff.
Someone was in here recently too, and they had lighter boots than the watch.
Oh, and I found the fourth head. It's by the guard that's sleeping. Yeah, I didn't play just once through here. You heard that, right? I know this guy turns his head. Still creepy as hell. But I heard something else. Which... Okay, it's not him. I came through here once before and I thought his head was facing that way. So the last one is actually four. Because of the third head says it's four. So it's like 3-1-3-1-4. Yeah, 3-1-4. Okay, I will be back when I'm at Basso, or the nefarious, nefarious need supplier. Okay, so I'll be back. Alright, I'm back, and I'm here to
see... Can't get enough of your old pal Basso, eh?
Basso. Rule of thumb. Steel, jib, scissors. Scissor. What? Leader of the Yellowbiter is worse than... Is a worse...
No too many jobs.
Any man...
That's the Basso guarantee.
He's playing the copycat and looping... Lopping the thumbs off of his... Boys that even look at him funny with a pair of silver friggin' scissors, if you can believe it.
I know a pinch cock claims she's the Baron's mistress. Tries to charge a full gold piece for her stories.
That should encourage him to find a new hobby if his boys don't encourage him toward a short drop and sudden stop first. Except...
I knew you'd like that one.
Steal the ritual knife. Apothecary down Muddler's Row is drawing a lot of heat these days.
These jobs are begging for a fingersmith like you, Carrot.
Some claim she's a witch, while others say she can steal a man's soul straight out through his eyes. Mostly, though,
we've got
I heard
some catching
she's
up to do, Carrot. Over a
fine,
pint.
Fancy dagger.
Maybe I'll even buy the first round.
And I want something shiny to clean my toenails with. Ew.
You like a challenge, do you?
Steal, stumble, great store loot. You shouldn't have thought it. You wouldn't have thought it, but the
I know
shop
a pinch cock
the
claims
gates.
She's the Baron's mistress. Tries to charge a full gold piece for her stories.
Apparently the most dangerous place in the city. Sloop brain novice of mine got himself killed looking for a mark. Now it's up to me to make sure that they know it. They ain't
I always vouch for you, Garrett. You know that, don't you?
Steal the loot and don't die. Sound easy enough?
Easy gold for a lifter like you.
steal the thief taker's trinket. The blacksmith at Sheminov's is dead, killed by the Graven for treason.
Ever dream about moving to Dayport? The wine, the women, the streets that don't smell of shit. That's the life.
No tears lost there. He played his fiddle for the thief taker general and danced for him to boot. Still, I've heard he forged one last trinket for the old bastard that's yet to turn up.
Over a pint.
Head on over.
Maybe I'll even buy the first round.
Shut up, Basso. To Grand Modern, and let's get our hands on that, on the best money we can buy.
You're like a challenge, do you? I'd wish you luck, but you don't need it.
Yeah, I know. I was just getting ready to come to you, actually.
I have something for all your nefarious needs.
I'll take all of those. No. No. Yes, I'm gonna take some of these because those came in handy in the last chapter. Some of these, too. Because those can put out fires, too, so... I'll buy him out. One of those. Splint arrows. Those. No. Okay, and I'm... Let's see. Bow shot strength. 16 increases arrow damage. A little bit hurting. I'm gonna buy this, because that will help me out in the long run, I'm sure. I'm gonna buy this. And I'm going to sell some food. Three of those. Five of those. I'm going to sell two of them. There.
Always a pleasure.
Well, thank you.
I can tell what's true.
Whoops. Excuse me.
Jesus, Basso. Different areas, so I'm gonna run over to Hector to see what he's got for us. If he's got anything for us, that is.
I need to sleep.
It's nice not having people just wandering or walking around and, you know, doing patrols. Very not. Whoa, wait a minute. That wasn't open before. Oh, new area! Yarr! New area. Love me some new air. Wait, what? Where the hell's... Maybe that's in the area? I don't know. Well, I'm gonna go see him. See, I'm sure he should have his last job for us by now. I mean, come on. He needs to stop holding out.
Welcome back. My metal man's nearly complete, Master Thief. The only piece I'm missing is the engine. His heart, I guess you could call it. This device is held by a man who goes by the name Clockwise.
The Watchmaker.
Oh. You've heard of him? But did you know Clockwise went crazy? The mad fool designed the heart before his mind snapped. He's turned into a hermit and locked himself in his home. That's where you'll find my metal man's heart.
Heartbroken, Hector wants me to reacquire the final missing automaton piece.
Don't make me beg, please. My groveling days are behind me.
The heart from a gentleman called Clockwise. He says the man has succumbed to madness, so who knows what to expect.
You're hesitating. Why are you hesitating?
I'm taking it, okay?
Crazy Clockwise lives in Stone Market, near Grandmont. You'll need to break in if you're going to find my metal man's heart.
Duh. It pretty much all I do is break into things or places, steal stuff, then leave. Hee hee. Aha, ho ho. Okay. So, let's check out. Hang on. First, I need to check this out. What is this? Objectives. That is Stone Market. That's not. Where the hell is that? I need to actually look at the map here. So that's Actor's Place. The hell? Oh, okay. So, yeah, that you go through the Cripple Burrit to get to here, which then Chapter 2's there, because that's the Beggar Queen. So, would this be okay, I'll figure it out. It seems like it might be in that new area, so I'm gonna go check that out first. And see if that leads me to there. And if it doesn't, then I'll figure out where they're at, and I'll be back after that. But let's check that new area out first. Because I'm really curious as to what the hell that is. It sure the hell looks like it leads to it. Or not. Looked like he was facing the wrong way. And it's kind of the right place. Where the hell am I? Warehouse. Seriously, where the hell am I? I've never seen this before. Well, one of the jobs is right here, so let's do that.
The time has come, brother. We return to the cathedral and on to the door.
No, I won't come.
Can you see what Orion had us do? Burn our own.
Of course I die. Guess that only makes sense. Well, that's just crap. Nope. Not gonna do it. That'd be stupid. Come on. Not gonna make you drop down again. Oh god. Hi there. Wanna go night night first?
The time has come, brother. We return to the cathedral and on to the dawn's light.
No. No, I won't go.
Can you see what Orion had us do? Burn our own city. Next, it'll be
it's
cut
over here,
our own
right?
throats.
Yeah.
Spoken like a faithless. I'm sorry, brother. See you lose your wife.
I wanna see if he kills this guy. Yep, he's not going to. That's not what I was expecting to have. What? How in deep crap holes are you supposed to get to that place then? Hi there! You're just a normal person, right? Leave me alone. I'm gonna take your stuff. You won't didn't even notice it happen. Ooh, I got a new document. Traveler owes 2, Hector owes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What is going on with my mouse? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nadine owes 3. Oliver owes 1 watch discount. The name Molly is crossed out with the note debt settled. Oh no, Molly's the person I ran into. Molly. Molly, you killed Molly. You must pay. No, not really. I'll just pay this way. Punching you in the face with the thing and... Hi there. Yeah, I got kind of good at shooting people with arrows through the last chapter I was doing because, you know, kind of have to. Watch this. There's a new trick. Right through your eye. Doesn't matter if they're wearing a helmet or not. Take it out through their eye. Take them. Shoot them in the eye. Not in the knee, the eye. Arrow to the eye. So it doesn't matter if they're wearing a helmet or not. It'll just go right through and kill them instantaneously. Okay, there's gotta be a way to get up here. Right, whoa, wait. The what? How? Oh. Come on. Come on. There. What is with this crap? Okay, so where's this? Where am I? This leads somewhere. Hold E. It's a dead person. Oh wait, this is a job area, isn't it? Can I open it? Why can I only look through it? Oh. What the hell did that do? Can I open it now? I can open it now. Yay! What the hell? Hi there. Petty thief diary. Never wanted to be a lifter. But what else is left? The mad ones, dying ones, and dead ones. Pulled another job for that basso. Drank the pay away in the burrock like the shit sop I am. Found a blacktop coughing out his last. He was trying to say something as I went through his pockets. Couldn't have helped him anyway. Getting a cough, it's just the chill air. I hope it's the chill air. I'm to knock over a store at the Stumbles. My father used to take me there. Haven't thought about him since we put him on a cart. Wow. It's kind of sad, but I'm not gonna cry about it because I'm just a horrible person that but that way. Oh. Ow! Damn it! Now I know what happened to him. What the hell does that do, though? Oh, that's what that does.
Let's see. Loot stolen. Didn't die. That's everything.
Wish I would have seen that beforehand. Where the hell did they even... Oh, it's inside. That's nice. More importantly, how the hell did they get it closed? How do you get it closed again after? You know what? I don't even know. I don't even want to know. Hi there! You weren't there before.
Have a look.
Yes. Thank you. Still too expensive. Thank you. Rope arrow. I need two of those. Yeah, what the hell? I got some money to spare. There. Now, we're done. Pull up. Okay. Getting in the habit of checking everywhere because you never know where there's going to be something hidden. Apparently. Okay, I'll be back after I figure out how the hell to get to the other area. Maybe? Hang on. Yeah, I'll be... I was gonna check something, but... There's a candle. Why is there a candle? That is a candle, isn't it? Hi there. Dead. Unconscious. Hi there, you look like the guy I buy stuff from. On occasion. Don't cough on me, bro. I was like, there's no way in hell they make a dead end for nothing. That just wouldn't make sense. Okay. Oh, as I say, what the hell? It's just a dead end again.
Well, the North Crests have tried.
Apothecary,
but you can
blade.
Never make a city forget its
still
smells gods.
Of rich soil or old blood. Or both.
Wait, that was the... Really?
More old rituals. Whatever happened to just leaving a coin for luck at the Watchman's grave?
Okay, so what the hell are these? Okay, so the Wax Witch's Journal. The old words were right. The dead can be used to hold back the gloom. I've placed the candles, and I can feel the voices receding already. I have to hurry. I need to find more ingredients. At least there should be enough blood in the gutters. Jesus. Candle Wax Witch Roll got book. Goat weed pressed and comfrey blessed to keep away the creeping night. Beeswax shrine and blood of swine will hold the sapped by candlelight. Okay then. Yeah. So, how'd that work out for you? Because, I don't see you. More importantly, why does she live in a vent? Maybe it's not... Jesus! Okay, so that's two jobs down. Now I gotta find... So here's the client job. At least that's easy to get to. Who's talking?
Our faith must hold strong.
Oh.
It's nearly time
crap.
To usher in a new beginning for everyone.
Oh. Wow, that was interesting. I wasn't expecting to just find that setting there. Oh wow, this one's gonna be tricky.
Ever since Orion touched me, I've never felt more alive.
Where did he touch you that he made you feel that way? You know what? Never mind. I don't want to know. Oh, come on. I just...
The city is filled
squint
with hope, sister.
Screwing with me. Come on.
Our faith must hold strong. It's nearly time to usher a new beginning for everyone.
These are some crazy radical peoples. Yes, peoples, not people. Peoples. Oh, hi there! Don't mind me. Or the air you'll get to your face if you look at me again. Air to your face, not to my face. Okay, let's see if we can take care of this guy up here. Crap.
Can't be the clue.
Oh. That was unintentional. You see nothing! Damn it! Yep. How about that? Seriously, none of them had money on them? Oh, he had. Yeah. I almost have enough for one of them back. Is she gonna report me or something if I... Hi there! Hi. There's probably a much easier way of doing that, rather than killing all three of them. More importantly, why isn't she freaking out about that? Not that I want her to or anything. Stay back!
Come, brothers and sisters!
The time has come for all hopefuls to be embraced by the Graven!
Will we get to see Orion?
Of course we will.
I need to be sure I'm ready.
He's the one who'll
turn the cathedral!
Praise him!
Orion awaits you with open arms!
See?
Praise him!
No turning back. Means you gotta finish everything before then. Okay, I see stairs on the map. Aha! Oh, shit. So, poke you in the eye, and then do that to you. Glad there wasn't more than two. Because otherwise it would have been really bad for me. Okay, so where the hell is this thing at? I can't see nothing for anything. Without focus, that is. I wonder if I took that out, I'd be able to see again. No more, please. No! What are you doing? What am I? Oh, guessing taking. Oh, Mortimer. Mortimer, that's a nice name. You are neither as fast nor as discreet as you promised you would be. I paid your literal extortion of a fee. Now give me my medal and make sure it looks authentic. I want it by summer's day, or I'll have you hanged for an idiot. I expect to be suitably impressed. T.H. T.H.? The hell's his name? Trinket, where's the trinket? Is that the trinket? Nope, not the trinket. It's in there, isn't it? I'm not falling for this. Oh, really? Let's see, I'm not gonna fall for this crap again. Is that seriously?
Commemorating your service to the crest. Well, without people like me, they wouldn't need the watch.
Yeah. See what you did there. Okay, so that's 3 out of 4 Basso jobs. Then I have the client job. So what's this over here? That's... nothing, apparently, because I can't get there. What? Why is that a thing? Did I come from this way? I did not come from this way. Yes, I came from that way. Hi, lady. Rope arrow point? Aha! Oh! Oh, this is tricky. So, one here. And then... okay, you're gonna just be a problem for me, so... yeah, how about that? You're one of Orion's goons anyway, so it doesn't matter. Okay. Innocent civilians I don't care about, usually. Unless they're gonna report me. Maybe this is how I get to... oh, seriously? I almost didn't see that. Huh? I almost didn't see that either. Jesus. Okay. So... oh, I think I see what's going on here. So, you go up this rope. Why that bridge is there is beyond me. And then you go through this window. And then there's another window Seriously? I figured there'd be another window. Earrings. So this is just a secret area, seriously? What is with those freaking candles? That is the weirdest place. What happens if I light it? Was it four? Just out of curiosity. Okay then. Now I kind of want to find the rest. Okay, what the hell am I... Just jump down. Where was that other candle at? Cause I don't remember. Whoa, what are you doing? What? You're supposed to go down, not... Okay, I thought he was gonna die. Let's see. Where have I been all the way up here? Well, how about... What the hell is that going to? Okay. No, not that. I want... Map. Why can I... Oh, this way. So that leads back to that area, and I have to go all the way over here. That must be South Quarter. Crab sticks. Well, I'm actually gonna investigate this area a little bit more. I'm gonna go try and find that other freaking candle. I spy that was in a weird spot, see what happens then. I wonder if there's like an achievement if you light all those mysterious candles. See, I've seen one somewhere else that was weird too. I never... Really? Walking around looking for a candle, and I found a freaking hole in the ceiling with a rope rope point. Jesus. Oh. All kind of stuff. Ooh, what's this? Sloop recipe? Father, mother, forgive my crime. This broth, I refuse to use the street term sloop. Would not pass for runoff in Aldale. But I must make coin to rub together, and the common man must eat. Broth base, 4 parts water, 1 part animal blood, 1 part cooking grease. Ugh. Boil the base, add stewed gray meat. What is gray meat? Separately, boil vegetables until the rot rises to the surface. Oh my god, gray meat is rotten meat. Skim the froth, add vegetables to base, add alcohol or pickling brine to taste. Serve piping hot. Oh, that's disgusting. Glad I don't have to eat that. And people actually enjoy that the way it sounds, because the guy says he said those watch guys always say, wish there was a sloop store near, but I seen that. Seen it on my way down. Right there. It's a candle penis. Look at that. Look at it! Nope. 4.
Got a knife.
Pain. The knife. There's gotta be a reason for these things. Excuse you? The other one, what? Really? Maybe I should just be looking for those things everywhere. Wait, was it over here? No, it's not right, is it? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I finally figured out how to get up there. guess if you search long enough, you'll figure everything out. Again, looking for Kim.
Sounds like someone's shuffling around.
Nope. Nobody shuffling around. Almost went all the way through his head. I guess if you fully draw it and you point blank somebody in the head, it will probably almost go through. Hold it a minute. What the hell is that? Nothing? Really? No. Something poking through it makes me suspicious. Just a wine bottle. Okay, then. Oh, yeah. I like you. I'll check something really quick. Player progression statistics. City. I got one job left. I got Ector's job left. Get closer to all the loot found, and I still have 5 collectibles to find. What the hell? Gregory, there's a bug. Take care of it. It's on my screen. Gregory! God damn it. Why don't I let you stay in this room if you're not going to take care of the bugs for me? Don't give me that. You're not sleeping if you're talking to me. You were sleeping until I yelled at you, uh-huh. Yeah. Because you can sleep when you hear me talking, right? Wait a minute. That's not what I thought it was going to be. Oh, hey, look at that. No, not my face. Haha, very funny. Go back to sleep. Because you're being a nuisance. Wait a minute. Okay, now I'm all kinds of lost. Yeah, you're not helping, so shush. Closet note? Sophia. Not that kind of... No! Shoot. It is not that kind of note. It says closet note. It doesn't mean that kind of closet, or that kind of situation. Just go away. Sophia, I've left a present in the closet for you. Maybe next time you'll think twice before betraying me. L. Hmm. Yeah, kind of thinking the same thing. It's a trap. It's a trap! Well, okay. No, there's nothing that can be disarmed, so... You're so worried about your beauty sleep. I haven't gone back to sleep yet. Oh, haha, very funny. My voice is not that bad, is it? I was asking you, Gregory. Oh. Oh, what now? Okay. So, what about that? Present. Would that be the... That's the present, I assume. Can't be anything else but that. Would that be the lover? Like the affair type thing? I've seen pictures of your girlfriends. That's not... No. Shut up, Gregory. You're being a nuisance. I'm doing YouTube. You know this. I'm not even gonna dignify that with a response. Oh, just don't. Being a smart ass now, are you? Just because I said I'm not gonna dignify it with a response doesn't mean that that's the response and I dignified it with a response. Just, go back to sleep. Why is that letter? There's a ladder over here. So why do I need a ladder over there? There's a ladder there. How the hell am I supposed to get to... Before I do something stupid. Don't even start with me. Yep, that's not gonna work. Thought it would, but... Well, actually, I didn't think it would, but... Is that the... There's the other ladder. Where the hell am I at now? This place is really strange to me. Oh, hey, this is where I killed that guy. So then this ladder... What, is it just so I can sneak up behind them? Okay, so I haven't been across here then. Because I dropped down before... Aha! I see that. There. I think I finally figured it out. So, I jump here, and then drop down a little bit and listen to some dude hack up his lung. And jump in the window here. Necklace. It's a nice expensive necklace. Why do you need a fork and a knife for a ration meal thingy? Looks like it'd be like a candy bar or something almost. Okay. So. I've already been over there because I got the ashtray over there. Ashtray. Not. Okay, now I'm really confused as to what the hell's going on here. But I see a way to get through somewhere, so I'll take it. Okay, and nothing else. Okay, I'm on. I haven't found one collectible this whole frickin' time. Alright, I think I'm all out of time because this is just getting ridiculous. Bunch of loot everywhere, but not a single freaking collectible. Not one! Alright. I see that. I see that. Bird nests always have something in them, it seems like. Birds like stuff that's shiny, just like I like stuff that's shiny. I'm not a bird, though. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm all out of time for this episode, so if not, I'm kind of early, but I mean, it's not like it's, I don't know, I forgot what the, never mind. So, next couple episodes, or maybe just the next episode, I'll do the Hector's job, I'll do the other Basso job, and then I'll replay chapter 4 and 5, so I have everything there, because it sounds like I can't come back after this chapter, because he said once I do it, I better make sure I have everything, because there's no turning back after this, so definitely gonna try and get everything before I do that. So rambling again. I don't know why I do this. I mean, I don't know why I ramble. Shut up, Gregory. It's not because I'm a doof. You're a doof. Don't even start with me, okay? Just don't. I don't remember what I was gonna say. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button. Consider subscribing to me, my channel, to stay up to date when I post new videos. Check out my channel for more videos that I've done. Leave any comments down below in the comment section, and I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.